Hello, Art. This is Hamish and Peggy Robertson in Seattle. We've been friends of yours and Janet's for 42 years.
47 years.
We are very proud of you. We want to wish you the very best, and we'll raise a martinis or two in your honor. See you in Stockholm. Safe travels.
Hi, Art. Just wanted to wish you a safe journey to Stockholm. I'm looking forward to all the celebrations there, and I will see you there.
Hi, Art. I want to wish you a wonderful journey to Stockholm, where you'll be at the Nobel Prize ceremonies. You're representing decades of work by countless researchers who made the Sudbury Neutrino Observatory a reality. The award of the 2015 Nobel Prize and the 2015 Breakthrough Prize in Fundamental Physics shows that Canadian scientists are capable of world-class work, and that world-class work occurs right here at Queen's. Art, in the media interviews that you've done, you've always given credit to your many collaborators. I want to give a special shout out today to my old physics professors, the nuclear physicists at Queen's, George Ewan, Haboom Mack, Hamish Leslie, Bill McClatchy, Hugh Evans, Barry Robertson, and many others. I know that all of these people did a lot of preparatory work, feasibility work, and early funding proposals to make sure that the Sudbury Neutrino Observatory had a chance of being constructed. The discoveries that were made as a result of your work and of many colleagues represent decades of work, right from the pre-existing nuclear physics research groups at NRC, at AECL Chalk River, and right here at Queen's University. The funding of that research over several decades is what led to the establishment of the SNOW collaboration, all of the work that led to the publication of the results right up to the present, and the work that will continue at the Sudbury Neutrino Observatory. All of that is an example of the best that human beings can accomplish. All Canadians are proud, Art, of what you represent as you travel to Stockholm to receive your medal from the King of Sweden. Congratulations, and thanks to you and all who have worked on the Sudbury Neutrino Observatory to make it a success story for Canada.
Dr. McDonald, it is my great pleasure to wish you a safe and successful trip to Stockholm to be recognized internationally for your historic and groundbreaking discovery in physics. As Kingstonians and Canadians, we are incredibly proud of your achievement. Our homegrown pride inclines us to claim this as a Canadian discovery, but we recognize that this award is shared with Dr. Kajita for his work as well. And really, it is the spirit of partnership and collaboration that we celebrate here in Canada. I want to once again simply say thank you. It is yours and your colleagues' dedication, discipline, and sheer hard work that help improve people's lives every day, tidy up our ecosystems, and understand the complexity of the world we live in. No pressure, of course. Congratulations once again for this international honor, and on behalf of the Government of Ontario, please accept our warmest wishes for a wonderful experience in Stockholm. Bon voyage.
Eugene Beier here in Philadelphia, wishing you well on your trip to Stockholm. We'll be watching you on the world stage. Break a leg.
Hi, Art. Kevin Lesko. Just want to say congratulations on the well-deserved Nobel Prize, and looking forward to more great science from the underground.
Hi, Art. Bon voyage. We'll see you in Stockholm.
Hi, Art. Greetings and congratulations from all of us snow people at Laurentian and Snow Lab. Sudbury was your second home, and maybe even sometimes your first home, during the operations and the construction for snow. And we're proud to claim you as an honorary citizen of Sudbury for the hundreds of trips and the thousands of days you've spent here on the project over the 18 years of construction and operations. We thank you for your dedication and for your great leadership. The prize is really richly deserved. Bon voyage to you and Janet. We'll see you in Stockholm.
I'm so grateful to have this opportunity to participate in the send-off for Art McDonald off to the Nobel Prize ceremonies by way of modern technology, a video conference. We're so very proud of Art's achievements, but I'm so conscious of what this means to Canada and the important quest we have had for such a long time in our history, and that is to have both equality of opportunity and excellence too. To see those as mutually reinforcing objectives and not contradictory objectives. We've worked very hard in our public education research system to ensure equality of opportunities so that all the talent of our country can be developed. But we've also worked hard to have those pinnacles of excellence that constantly raise the standard. And Art's leadership and his achievements have done this so well. I was so struck when I phoned Art shortly after the great news of the Nobel Prize at his reaction to my call. He was very quick to deflect the attention from himself, of course, to his team, and even more particularly to Canada for its support for science over the many years that he has worked in his particular domain. In particular, the creation of this fantastic Sudbury Trino Observatory, of taking an old mine and putting it to wonderful, innovative purposes, of the financial support and the in-kind support for research through so many different Canadian institutions, beginning, of course, with Queen's itself, an outstanding public education institution. And to see Art capture, in a very few sentences, the importance of Canada and how that support for things that are so fundamental to what we want to do as a nation was heartwarming to me. How appropriate it is that Art receives this Nobel Prize, not only reflecting on his own efforts, but on the efforts of Canada and all Canadians to put equality of opportunity and excellence first, particularly through higher education and research. Art, go well. God bless. Congratulations.
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 Congratulations and bon voyage.
Congratulations.
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 Congratulations, Dr. McDonald, from the Queen's students.
Congratulations.
Congrats.